A recent FDA article in the publication OR Nurse 2009 recommends several ways to prevent skin burns from surgical microscopes, which are used to illuminate and magnify internal structures during surgical procedures. The lights on these devices can generate enough heat to burn a patient's skin, especially during procedures that require high light intensity and magnification, for example, where the operative structure is small and deep within the body.
The skin is most vulnerable to microscope-induced burns because it's closest to the microscope's light. Patients particularly sensitive to this type of injury include those with thin or delicate skin, such as infants or the elderly, and those with poor circulation, which can compromise the tissue's ability to dissipate heat.
The FDA article describes a number of ways to avoid these skin burns. Here are some of them. Start the microscope with minimal light and increase it gradually. Avoid maximum intensity or use it for as little time as possible. Focus the light only on the surgical area and turn it off as soon as it's not needed. Keep the surgical incision site cool with wet sponges or towels and hydrate with repeated irrigations. Minimize the use of metal instruments since they could absorb heat and can burn surrounding tissue. When metal instruments are necessary, keep them moist throughout the procedure and protect the skin with wet sponges. Avoid or minimize the injection of vasoconstrictive drugs into the surgical site. And finally, take special care when treating high-risk patients, such as children and the elderly.